really good-hearted person, very sensitive. And I guess I'm crying because of his situation now. And I'll always love him. I mean, not like in love, but I mean, we've always been friends. It became hard to live with him because of, everyone knows, the whole world knows he wasn't faithful as a husband. There's a story to that too, I think. But he's an incredible human being. He has a beautiful heart and very sensitive. I mean, he cries a lot. People don't know that. When something touches him, he'll start crying more than I do. There are lots of people, actors in movies, playing great parts and that are idolized, but it's all a fantasy, and Muhammad was real. He stood up for what he believed, and he was 100% sincere about all of that. And I think people just feel the love, that genuine love that comes and it emanates from him, and people can feel that.